Hey, this is Naturally TC. I am coming at you with this Jerry Curl Rod set on natural hair. Her hair is about a 4A. I am using our Mane Life Studio Coconut Foam. You can find it in the description. I am doing it on dry hair. So what you see has happened right now is I have shampooed and deep conditioned her hair previously before starting the video because some people have the nerve to say that I'm doing hair on dirty hair, which makes no sense. But back to the video. So her hair is shampooed, conditioned. I sit her under the dryer to get most of the water out. Then I blow dried her out. Actually, I think Tiara did on this one. We blow dried her out to get her hair completely dry. Not a really hard blow dryer with a medium dryer, just to pull the hair out and dry the hair. And then I go back in and I do the Jerry Curl rod set on her. You see, I'm using the papers, the end papers as well. That helps get you that smooth finish look on the ends. So yeah, I'm using those, and what happens is the dryer time is cut down like in half. So if you used to sit under the dryer for 3 hours, you got an hour and a half now. 2 hours, 1 hour, and so on and so on. So I believe she sat under the dryer probably like an hour. Like, I don't even know if it was a full hour, but when we took them out, she was completely dry. And the set was beautiful, like really, really nice. So I hope you enjoy the video. If you have any questions, leave them down in the comments. I hope you guys are staying safe during this coronavirus situation. I think I just coughed on a video. Like, see, I think I need this video because that is my evidence that I've always had allergies. You know, I'm trying to stay from around people because I don't want people saying I got corona when I don't have corona. I have allergies. I know people around here running, talking about they got allergies and stuff, but you know, you ain't never had allergies before. Okay. Anywho, I hope you enjoy the rest of this video. I think Josiah, that's my baby, he's gonna show up a couple of times, so y'all will see him being his self. But yeah, I hope you guys are staying safe, and looking through what I have to get some videos up, or I'm gonna start doing some mannequins. I actually bought a mannequin, so a mannequin head, so I'm probably gonna start doing some mannequin videos. I really appreciate you watching. Please subscribe so you get the notifications when I post. I appreciate your support. Really, 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 I do. And we out.